As a soldier of the Republic, it's my duty to help.
For the Republic!
Galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone. I'm kidding.
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
I'll fight the enemies of the Republic with everything I've got, sir.
No need to call me, sir. We're in the field. You can lose the formality. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. We'll tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a down transport, a Ceres bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
No mission is too tough for Havoc Squad.
Hope you're right, kid. That bomb goes off and the whole island's one big crater. You'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Dunnock. For now, just sit back and...
Code Red! We've been hit by an AP missile! A shoulder launcher from somewhere in the village! Everyone, hold!
Driver! Blasted, he's down. Backwater Separatists aren't supposed to have armor-piercing missiles. They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
How should we proceed, sir?
Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near the fighter you are. I'll stay and get this walker moving again. You'll disable the Separatist missile launchers. Understood?
Understood, sir.
The Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double time it back here. Got it, Sergeant?
I'm on it.
Good luck out there, kid.